What's cracking, guys? Welcome back to MundusK Leveling. We are here continuing our Spider-Man 2 Journeys, an amazing game made by Insomniac. In our last one, Peter went out to try and get the serum for Dr. Connors, and a lot of craziness happened. He ended up in a fight with Kraven. Kraven found out the suit's weakness, went to Harry to try and make the serum, and they came and destroyed the building. Crazy files, lots of madness going on. Whew! And now we're currently switched over to Miles to try and continue the story. Let's see what's happening from Miles' side. Let's get right into it, guys.
Genki was right. Your friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list?
Too many.
It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy.
Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my snook can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee.
Let's try it. Come on. Let's keep going straight. Ah, suck.
These things have bombs?
The fudge? Oh, my life.
Need to get back into the slipstream to continue the download.
Try it. Oh no! Come on, cut it out. Let's go, come on. Bam. Point shoot. Boom. Webways. Go.
I'm losing it. And my only shot at finding Lee.
The afterburners, it gone. Oh, damn. All right, so I have a time limit to try and catch it. Okay, all right, let's do this, guys.
Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee.
Thought I had more time. And then up the ante. I like it.
These things have bombs?
Come on. Ah, come on. Come on, frig all that.
50%. Download's looking good.
Come on, get back in there. Come on.
Only 10% to go.
Come on. You don't even get the chance to charge up those afterburners this time. Oh, damn. You don't even get the chances. Oh, damn. You don't even get the chance this time. Boom, dirty boy.
All right, Kraven. Where are you keeping
Cloud going through the phone. It's funny.
What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No.
Bombot.
Listen. I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Oh, no.
Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice would be good right now.
Oh. Time to visit good old dad. Let's do it. Visit good old dad's grave.
Doesn't give up, and I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself.
Oh, damn.
Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Looks like Howard could use some help.
What?
A request from Howard? Wonder where his birds flew off to this time.
Damn, that's far. All right, wait, hold on. I saw this one. We saw this one before, right? Yeah, we did. I thought this one was specifically for Peter. I guess not. Well, there's no other story thing, so might as well do this and let's see how it goes. Do it to
There's
themselves.
Spider-Man.
It's cracking.
You and the pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Of course.
So I'm gonna
help.
Some life advice.
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
It's a nice shot. One quick sec. Let me take that screenshot. What? There we go. I like it.
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
And that ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river.
This one
to
okay?
Those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city?
You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
It's those ones, Joe.
I see them. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
That's her, all right.
Watch.
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you though. Take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon.
Gonna go back there and hold Gravy Gun or some bullfishing to watch.
Battery Park! You can poop on anything and anyone there! That's... Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going!
That's not ideal.
You get a nice view on top of the Brooklyn Bridge!
This is so chill. Complete contrast to what's happening with Peter and Harry.
What about the woods near Queens? Ma took me there all the time back in the day. It was like a hidden oasis. Sounds like a good place to be a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Howard would love that. Don't worry, birds. We're almost at your new home. Y'all feeling our web wings? Thanks for the inspiration. I'm gonna miss chasing you birds all over New York. Don't turn you
on. Nice chill moment. Oh!
Showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit.
Howard.
I'll get these birds settled and be right back. Howard?
Pass over yourself. Oh, man.
Hope y'all like the new digs. Well, that was a workout. Whew. I'll catch the next train. Gotta make sure Howard's okay. Can't be easy when the birds leave the nest. No.
Yeah.
Howard?
Yeah. Damn.
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him.
I knew it was his time, yo. Damn. Damn.
Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Oh, that was a heartfelt moment right there. You guys okay? I feel it. I feel all fuzzy. Oh, stop.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Oh, damn. Oh, man. Oh, I'm falling. Pete's looking for Connors at his home. Alright, this mission requires a different character. Oh, wait, what? Really? Oh, so they want me to switch back over. Ah, damn. Poor Miles. Miles don't get enough time. Damn. Let's have a look at what's happening, guys. I have a couple of things I want to do in Miles, though. Something dangerous is lurking in my backyard. Come quickly, Alma. Nah. Oh, man. Alright. This is something that I maybe do separate from thing there. Yeah, so these things are just Miles. A lot of these side mission stuff. Alright, let's switch over to Peter, guys. Let's see what's cracking over here.
Hey, Yuri.
I checked out the old hospital that the flame said he'd beast. It's guarded, but nothing we can't handle. Huh. You ready?
I still think it's a trap. We need a plan before we go in.
Sure. There's a rooftop near the hospital. We'll talk there.
See you soon.
I guess we'll do that first. Let's do that one first. And then we can go do the other one. Feels weird following up that heartfelt kind of mission with Miles, with going straight back into the dark stuff with Peter, you know what I'm saying? I mean, the thing with Yuri, not exactly whatever I know.
Okay. You know. I didn't know you were around.
Is you, Spider-Man.
Nobody cares. Symbiote power. Okay. Boom. Oh, there's Race here too. There she is. Oh damn, I thought we're meeting at the church. Not church, hospital. Lol. Church. Close there. What the fudge?
Hey. Oh, you guys just snuck right up, huh?
Super cool. Ray. Just so you know. You know, just in case you didn't know. Hello. Bam! That's the way I like it. Come here. That's the way we like it. I didn't remember the bonus objective.
You wanna get some coffee?
No.
High five this time. Still no high five. Okay, it's alright. It's cool. It's alright. I'll meet you at the place. Wait, how far is this? Holy smoke. All right, time for quick travel. Fast travel. Joe.
She went in without me.
Of course she did. I went past this thing by accident. Aye. There we go. No. But we're supposed to meet here, right? What's this?
I'm going after her.
I didn't get to read what that said. I'm pretty sure it was a message. Damn. Ooh.
They're still breathing. But I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is. And she just runs in.
Living a different kind of life, innit?
This wasn't a part of the prophecy.
Trust the flame and keep watching. She has to leave eventually.
What a frick?
Huh? Above us there! It's full of beacon!
You have some new fire in you!
That's what you get. Don't reject me. When I say come here, you come here, dirty boy. Uh-oh. Okay, good. They're not in here yet. Oh, damn, I can't. Thought I could. No. Some of them still in there. I mean, all of these guys on high alert mode. There's no real way to just sneak past them, innit? Let's see.
Who did that?
He's danger.
Someone's here.
Come on. None of them? Bolton, come here. There we go.
Must have been my imagination.
And then you, can I? Yes! Come here. Boom. Two more, you bastards.
Another noise.
You should be marked. There we go. Uno. Bap. Dos. Do. That's crazy. Uno dos.
That's not a good rumble.
The frig? She blowing up stuff? What the fudge? What you doing down here?
Just need to get to her.
What? Where the hell is what? Is there a door here? Wait. Have it. There we go. Frig.
Anyone hear me? Anyone? Brooklyn. Is that where the Crimson Hour is supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn?
Good question. Who knows? Is there something else I'm supposed to find in here? I guess so.
My embers. I've heard some concern amongst you recently concerning our losses at the My concern is that you thought of them as losses at all. Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be
Mm.
And though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when Luna's Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are.
Sure.
Trust for sure. The flame. For everything burns.
Who is this guy? A warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection?
Why is this thing still beeping?
The Book of Flame. They want the world to burn.
That's crazy.
So they live in what's left.
And those they wasted those remaining until the Crimson finally arrives to reshape the earth, strike down the unworthy, and welcome us all into a new paradise. Ha! Big man thing, this beeping needs to stop. Oh, good
These
gravy.
Walls are just falling apart.
Why is it still beeping you? I want it to stop. I want it to stop beeping. But it won't stop. What is... I mean, that's where I was going to go, but still.
No!
Oh, it finally stopped.
Now!
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team?
You're not in charge.
Get it together. The flame needs us.
I mean, she's actually doing a good job on her own.
Now! Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
Have you checked the rest of the building?
Nobody's responding. Haven't you been told?
Oh, that's not good.
It's funny.
What's going on over there?
Michael, what's going on over there? A whole damn thing fell down on him.
I found a body. It's one of ours. You won't get away, Spider.
Why you think it's me? Why does something couldn't just fall down by itself, yo? Why it have to be my fault, yo? I know my fault. They were careless. That's all it is.
Burn anything that moves.
When you careless, shiz happens. Why is people moving in groups? What is?
You think we won't find you, Spider-Man?
Somebody watching you? Whose vision is on you? Ah, this idiot.
We'll find you soon enough, Spider.
I mean, to be fair, I really should just go and fight them because I can't bother you. I mean, let's go. Oh, damn. How did nobody see that? Yo, this person in front here, blind, yo. Them just, they're nothing. Watch. Like, what? What?
Eyes open, Embers. Find him.
Are these idiots moving in pairs? It's annoying.
More sounds.
If you see him, take him down.
Nobody got time for this. I really should just fight him. Okay, I don't know.
He can't hide forever.
I mean, I can, but you know,
we
most likely not going to.
You,
somebody else, you keep moving in pairs and stuff. I was gonna come over, right? Yo, frig you. That's funny as hell.
You won't get away, Spider.
Gadgets, actually. Actually, they'll get slapped up with gadgets. I don't even know.
It's
oh,
only
shit.
A matter
oh.
Of time, Spider-Man. Above us.
Let's go! Oh, good grip. Yo, you want to see a real punch? Eat that dirty boy. How you feel? Dirty fish, we are punch.
Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn's just the beginning!
down, Embers!
What do you people want?
It's not about what we want. It's about fate.
Oh, fate.
For coming here.
Come here, sir. Come here, sir. Don't care about you and your damn flame.
Clear the rubble.
Don't give a damn.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself! As I prophesied! No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can...
Oh, they fight Yuri now. Interesting.
If you want the flames, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're
about
to swallow a lot of blood.
Oh, damn.
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri. My prophecy says he'll never stop. Just like you.
I'll finish you when I'm done.
God damn it.
The flame needs to die, Spider-Man. The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt.
There are other ways to stop him. Less traumatic ways. What about
you? You should have understood.
Damn it. I messed up the timing. We need to get used to parrying.
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me.
And you're about to swallow a lot of blood.
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri. My prophecy says he'll never stop. Just like you.
I'll finish you when I'm done. The flame needs to die, Spider-Man. The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt.
There are other ways to stop him. Less traumatic ways. What about the Crimson Hour? We still need to learn more about it.
You're acting like he cooperates.
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri. Trust me.
Trust you? What about you trusting me?
With what? Oh, freak.
You weren't there the last time he escaped. You didn't find the body. You didn't see his face.
No, I can't even imagine. But that still doesn't make this right.
I am not letting him get away again. I can't.
So because I don't
like I want to free him.
No, you just want to go halfway.
There we go.
Congratulations, you get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
This man does kill Yuri. Oh, damn.
God, that's beautiful.
This man have issues.
I'm only gonna enjoy this a little bit.
Oh. Alpha Fighter again. You kidding me? Who are you? What?
Get out of my way!
Oh, damn it.
You know I can't do that! I'm trying to do the right thing!
As if you have any idea what that means!
What the fuck? What the fudge? What's going on? Oh, damn. Damn. Round two does what? What the? What? What? All right, Yuri. I'm Spider-Man. I swing and I move. Need to go all symbiote on her. Damn it. On to me going all symbiote.
Everything's blurry.
That's BS, dog.
You care more about being good than doing good. Always.
That was cinnamon. That's BS, yo. What the fuck?
You used to believe we could do both.
Yeah. Then I grew up.
Hey. Ah, fudge, come on. There we go, Weber up. Weber up. Alright, don't panic here. Let's look around and find her. Weber up.
Blurry.
Look around for her. Nope, that's not her.
You care more about there being good than doing good.
Damn it.
You always have.
You used to believe we could do both. You talk like I've never saved anyone.
Oh, and nobody died under your watch.
Bring this up.
I doubt that. You're the one who wanted to. You're a fool.
Better BS, man.
And
Weber up.
The authority on justice.
Find her again.
Why would you be?
God damn it!
You're
oh, come
just
on.
A man in a costume. Playing hero.
Frig you, man. That's BS, man.
You're never going to convince me.
Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, that heals, thank God. Oh, thank God. That was annoying. Sometimes I forget the most basic shits. Webbing up. Oh.
You okay?
You need to figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
Oh, man.
I know my priorities.
I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him somehow.
Find him somehow. Don't know how. All right. Nice stuff. Oh man, that was quite a thing, man. That was by far the most troublesome battle I've had to deal with so far. Friggin' Wraith, man. It's crazy. Alright. Whew. Let's have a quick look here. What skills we got? We got 4 skill points. Damn. What's this one? Symbiote Yank. Someone X. Grab multiple enemies and pull them toward you. Oh, why not? Why not? Why not? Why not? What are these ones? Symbiote Strike Extended. Extended Defense Travel. Nice. Like empowered. Damn. Whew. Surge, don't resist. Surge meter gains are increased. Oh, this will be good. This will be good. But hold on a sec. How come I have so much in miles zone? I've just been powering up miles a lot or something. Oh, this is good. Wait. Self-care focus is filled with mega. I haven't used that much. Meter gains are increased. This one, and I get the similar thing for Peter. And then on their shared, we continue on our journey. Let them press out to pull basic enemies sideways, slamming them into objects or structures. I feel like I'm not going to remember to use this a lot. I haven't gotten any more hero stuff right. Oh, I did get some. That's a point blank rage causing them to fly back. That's pretty good. My suit tech. I wanted to pop my suit tech. I should maybe pop my health. Increase my health. Power up my health. What's this? 8. Soul's time just before taking an attack at critical health. Give me a chance to dodge. Can only be used once per encounter. Pressing scan in stealth now shows which other enemies can see your current target. Oh, that's nice. I always kept wondering who can see things. Or who can see the people I'm looking at that gets in my way. I don't need traversal right now. I think I might get health. The health one I think is pretty good. Increase damage by base damage. Need some health, yo. Let's get this. Bam. Really? Shaving cream. And then these use rare tech. Slightly heal on every 10th hit of a combo. Web shooter hits heal you slightly. It's pretty good. If I start webbing up people. Let's do this one. There we go. Alright, I'm out of less stuff for now. So I can't pull up anything because I don't have any more hero tokens. Oh, take that back. Increases max shot count by 1. Nice. Do I have hero tokens for that? Ah, yeah, that need hero tokens too. I think everything else need hero tokens. Yeah. And I filled this up. This is full. Cool. Alright. Nice. Alrighty, guys. Look on that beautiful view. I likes it. Alright, guys. This is the perfect time to take a break. Whoa. That one was a bit of a long one. Well, I lost to Wraith a couple times. But I'm just going to cut those out. And you guys will just see the ending ones. Me losing and me winning, I guess. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. We got a heartfelt moment. And we got a bit of a down moment between Miles and Peter. Going over into the next one, I'm going to continue the story where Peter is supposed to be checking out Dr. Connor's house to see if he gets any clues as to where he could be. So, as always, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. And I'll see you guys over there in the next one. Peace.